you've come.
The giant cannot be stopped.
You can. This will be your tomb.
You again.
Our master Zenus gifted us with life.
To rob you of yours.
How I yearn for this. When last we met, you taught me a great truth. That many are more powerful than one. I'll restore you to full strength. Now, show us what power you possess.
We'll be right back.
Why? Why was I so consumed by hate?
You've regained your senses then. Do you remember your father's name?
My father. His name was Cluia.
Then you're Cecil's own
brother?
Gulpes is my... You were being manipulated by the all-powerful will of Zemus. Your Lunarian blood rendered you an easy target for his curse and bound your thoughts to his. To think Cluia's sons would be made to fight one another.
Vesoya!
I fought him. I hated him. My own brother.
You are my brother.
But were it me, the one Zemus chose to control, our roles might just as well have been reversed.
No. There was evil in me long before all this.
What?
I'm the one who abandoned you. After that, I took to the borderlands, where I could hide from others' eyes. Racked by guilt, ashamed to show my face. I would not think to ask for your forgiveness now, but I am glad that you survived. What better a pawn could Zemus have possibly chosen than this?
Where will you go?
To put an end to all of this.
Zemus is a Lunarian, as am I. I will go with you.
Farewell, Cecil.
Cecil, is this all right?
That man, he means to die. He's your brother.
My brother.
Your blood. Your only living family.
My mind is my own again. I cannot expect forgiveness, but...
Forgiveness? It's your fault the giant appeared in the first place!
Stop it!
Rosa.
Golbez broke free as well. That's why you're free. None of this was your fault.
What do you mean?
Golbez is Cecil's older brother. A Lunarian named Zemus was making use of Golbez's Lunarian blood as a means to control him.
Golbez and Fusoya went to the moon to put an end to Zemus.
Golbez was Cecil's brother? Well, in any case, it would seem I've a debt to repay Zemus, too.
Huh. And when he takes over your mind again? What then?
If that should happen, kill me without a second thought.
Huh. Then count me in, too. I've a couple of blades with this Zemus's name on them.
Edge.
Let's go. To the moon. But Rosa and Rydia stay behind. This time, there may be no homecoming.
Cecil! You can't mean that!
Go. Get off the ship.
This is work for grown-ups. You just wait for us back here.
Fine!
Cecil.
Don't argue, Kane.
Rosa.
Step aside, Rosa.
I'm not going anywhere.
Why not?
Without me along, who will heal you when you're hurt?
Rosa.
You can't win this one, Cecil.
No use arguing with a woman.
Then I'll argue no more. Your help is welcome.
Just as we planned.
You're here too?
This battle is ours as much as anyone. Cecil said so himself. And having some Eidolons along can't hurt, can it?
Rydia. Come. Our battle awaits.